behind you and they're gonna put you into a chokehold. So, you notice Frank reaches up and tries to stop this from locking up and choking him out. He steps aside and strikes to the groin and then comes up to the chin. All right, so you notice when he did this strike, he's making a fist. We call that the hammer fist. And he's hitting just like a hammer with that section right there, boom, okay? And that's coming down to the groin. Again, remember, Chris thinks he's got him. Well, all that Chris has is his neck, all right? And if Frank can react quick enough before that, those carotids are cut off for that 15 to 20 seconds and he passes out, if he can react fast enough, he's got it made, because everything else on Frank is open. Frank has both arms free, he's got his legs free, he's got his waist able to move. He really has more advantage than Chris does, because what Chris is trying to do is get this arm around and lock up with the other arm. At that point, Chris can't do anything with his arms, okay? He can't do anything to defend against this strike to the groin.